Corian.
Corey.
Hey, Corey.
Corian, Shanique, Janelle, Gordon.
Corey.
My sweet Corey.
My baby girl, my little rat.
Happy birthday, girly.
Happy birthday, Corey.
Happy birthday, Corey. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, man. Wagwan.
Baddest gal out there.
My big CFO friend, Money God.
My least favorite Jamaican.
You have no idea that I'm up here and I'm making this video for you.
I would like to let you know just how much you irk my soul, annoy me to death, and you're the most annoying person I've ever experienced in my life. But for some reason, I love you still.
I'm just kidding.
I just want to take the time out to wish you a
happy birthday, boo. Wishing you many, many, many more years and many, many more Dash Out sessions.
But
we're here to celebrate another year of the existence of a gem, a really rare gem.
So grateful to God that you're around for another year.
Blessings on a new year. 28 years, that's hard to believe.
I am so honored to have been asked to make a video for you. I'm certainly not my strong suit, so you should know that this just tells you exactly how much you mean to me and how much I love you.
But I am just so excited and happy that it's your birthday, and I just can't wait to see what's going on in the next year. I'm just so proud of you, and I loved seeing you a couple of weeks back, and I can't wait to hang out soon. I know that the next year is going to be just so luxurious and so fabulous and decadent, just like you are, and I really can't wait to see it happen.
I know typically for the past, two years, I can't remember, I have come to New York for your birthday, but because 2020 is trash, unfortunately, I have to send a video.
I'm so grateful that we met each other all those years ago back at NCU. And
I know that we are newly kind of knowing each other, right?
I know I've only known you a short time.
We've been friends for 15 years now.
Just gotta say happy birthday to you, fam. Appreciate you.
You've given me nothing but support, love, and I appreciate you for that.
You're such an amazing person.
You tell me when I'm wrong. You tell me when I can be better. You know, you're the friend that everyone deserves and needs.
You've done so much for everybody, especially me personally. You opened up a lot of doors. You know, it was your final decision to hire me, and because of you, I am where I am now, and I couldn't imagine any otherwise.
I miss you tons. I am proud of you. I am grateful to have been a part of your journey. And I miss you so much all the time.
Thank you so much for taking care of my cousin and being such a great friend to her, and therefore being such a great friend to me. Thank you for everything. You are a beautiful soul, a beautiful person.
We wish you complete success in everything you do.
I wanted to send you my love, let you know that I love you so much. I'm so excited for this new book of your life. Yes, we don't do chapters no more, sis. These are books. But this book of your life, I know that it's going to be everything that God has dreamed for you, and it is going to exceed your expectations.
You know that you are so special to me, and I'm so grateful to be your friend. And even though you called my name so many times for the day, I wouldn't trade it for anything and anyone. I want you to have a very, very, very special birthday.
And many, many more sleepovers and boxer nights and all your heart's desires.
Happy birthday, miss you. Hope to see you soon.
You are nothing but just a great friend to Robert and a great friend to all the other friends, those who are lucky and blessed to have you in their lives. I'm pretty sure they all know how lucky they are to have you.
Big up yourself and the family, of course. But you know, just straight love. We're there, you know, at home, mama and daddy, everybody.
Happy birthday, Korean. Hope you have a nice time and a pleasant day.
Happy birthday, Korean. Wish you God's blessing and many more to come. Happy birthday.
to the original queen, ever straight, never lean. Big up, happy birthday to you, my princess. One love.
But of course, you are the blessing. Understand how you start this thing, you are the blessing. You are the center of the whole of the world. So, happy birthday once again. We love how you are going. You are going good for a morning. 100%. Right? So, keep it going. Love. 100%. You know already, you know. You know the things stay. I know in a violation, I know we fly up same time, instantly. Right? 100% again, my big girl. You run a place. 100%. Are you name garden? Yeah. Yeah. Alright.
May you forever sparkle and shine like the star you are. I believe in you. You made me proud in so many ways. Don't ever settle for second best. I admire your confidence. Proud of your resilience. I wish you an incredible and unique birthday, just as you are.
This year you not only celebrate being your normal badass self and being a good boss and a good leader, but now you're an independent business owner. It's a crazy thing to say, but I'm glad and I'm proud of you. You're clearly going to be making an influence on many, many people to come, as you have with myself.
I want you to have an amazing birthday. I know you have some exciting things coming up in the near future. So I'm excited for you.
You are absolutely one of the hardest workers that I have ever had the pleasure of working with. Your work ethic is beyond what most people ever reach. I just feel like you are a blessing to anybody who gets to be around you. And I wish that I could be around you a lot more now that I never get to see. We had the best time whenever I got to go to Philly, and what a fun, crazy night we had. But
Curry!
Hey, Curry.
I wish you all the best.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Curry.
Happy birthday, Auntie Curry.
Hey, Curry. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I miss you. I wish I was there with you. But always remember, you are here in my heart. And I will always love you and cherish you. You will always be that little baby girl to me. You've never even grown up to this day in my eyes. And will always be that way. Even though I know I need to let you go. But I love you, baby girl. You're my princess. And I wish you all the best.
We miss you so much and look forward to you coming to North Carolina again to see us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Corey. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Corey.
Appreciate you, and you know, I love you, and just all the best in the next chapter and next year of your life and everything. Wishing you all the best that God has to offer.
You're admired, you're loved by all of us.
I'll get you those apples soon, and hopefully we'll get to hang out one of these days. Have a good one.
Hey, what's up, Corey? You know, this is Big Mark calling you. Wanted to thank you for everything you've done for me so far, and I just want to say happy birthday, homie. Have a good day and enjoy yourself.
I hope you have a super special day, and I hope that one day you get a Model 3 that's as cool as mine.
Big toast to you. Real thing, eh?
I have a special message for the girl who wears stilettos to a backyard party. You bring so much glam to our world. We really don't deserve you. You're a wonderful, though peculiar, kind of girl. Anything you watch is very questionable. That is true. Oh, but even my hairdo is so gorgeous because of you. I pray your hopes and your dreams will all come true. I say happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Corey. Happy birthday to you.
I love you so much. Happy birthday, my love.
Happy birthday.
Happy, happy, happy birthday, my darling.
Happy, happy birthday, darling. Love, 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 love you. Mwah.
I wish you nothing but the best. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you and many more. Mwah.
I love you so much. Be well. Thank you for always being so kind and such a good heart. Keep at it. You're amazing. Love you, love you.
You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so I should drip the swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so I should drip the swag goo. Oh,
I want to wish you a happy birthday, Corey. I told my friends we can party, so we will. Happy birthday, Corey. I love you.